Nelson. Quick hands. Purcell for the corner. Trey! Look at Mike Purcell. He is over the moon.
He's 22. Can they do something with it this time? We're still looking for the first
one. Straight through. Through the dummy. And Mike Perkins will score the first try. Pretty soft in the end. The US.
And there's the captain putting in another good tackle. It's Sema Setiti. Nguyen is going for the corner. The Americans are going to score. Where on earth did he conjure that up from? That was absolutely superb.
Over the gain line, unleash people like Clever of second wave.
Chris Biller, the man finding Clever. Samiula misses out his brother. Given to Emmerich. And Emmerich is strong.
Tommy Barry, very highly regarded, and then a loose pass in the 79th minute. And Paul Emmerich to get in under the post and finish on a positive for the USA.
Not a bad outcome here for the Eagles.
CK keeps it alive. Well, McGinty will score. Digs it through. Scully's after it. He's in.
The USA have a vital score right on the cusp of half time.
Wiles, the first receiver. Soniolo with a great ball to his brother Roland, and he receives the end pass. One more, and it's Petrie with the feed. And what a try! The USA, through the little scrum out, have scored. Rugby World Cup try.
New man on is Khalifi. You know what? Good hands of
Here's the other number four, Alec Parker. Perkins wide. Superb to Nguyen. Nguyen gets a better chance. Nguyen goes.